Among people who have type 2 diabetes, 2 out of 3 of them also have cardiovascular disease. The American Diabetes Association and the American Heart Association have joined forces to develop an initiative called No Diabetes by Heart,
whose aim is to reduce heart attacks, strokes, heart failure, and preventable deaths in persons with type 2 diabetes.
With the help of the ADA, really trying to expand that knowledge base to the larger population at whole, so that people, one, can help treat themselves,
but also to give our providers knowledge so that they can manage both conditions effectively in patients with diabetes.
My name is Ronaldo Linares. I use modern techniques with ancestral flavors. The point here is to create change.
There's a big need for education just on the importance of a healthy lifestyle, exercise, eating healthy.
We're going for nutrient-dense foods here.
So when we're thinking about nutrition education, it's super important for everyone to have a chance to just learn the things to put in their bodies to keep them healthy.
Persons with diabetes need the support of family and friends.
We work together to have a big impact.
You are your best health advocate.
Create multi-generational change now.
If you act today, you can actually impact that course so that you don't have to deal with these issues down the road. Please make sure you look at the information on NoDiabetesByHeart.org.
NoDiabetesByHeart.org.